Lisa Janine Findley, a 53-year-old resident of Missouri, has been arrested on serious charges including identity theft and mail fraud. The allegations against Findley involve an elaborate scheme to defraud the Presley family of several million dollars, targeting the iconic Graceland estate. According to the U.S. Justice Department, Findley orchestrated a complex fraud by creating a fictitious company, Nausani Investments, and Private Lending LLC, to demand $2.85 million from the Presley family. Findley's scheme purportedly involved forging signatures and documents to support her claim that Lisa Marie Presley, Elvis Presley's late daughter, owed the fabricated company a significant sum. She alleged that Presley had used Graceland as collateral for a non-existent loan and had failed to repay it before her death in January 2023. To lend credibility to her fraudulent claims, Findley allegedly fabricated a foreclosure notice published in a local Memphis newspaper, warning that Graceland was at risk of being sold. Further complicating her deception, Findley is said to have posed as a Nigerian scammer, sending emails in Luganda to the New York Times, boasting of her criminal endeavor. The email read, "We figure out how to steal. That's what we do. I had fun figuring this one out and it didn't succeed very well." Earlier this year, the Presley family initiated legal action against Nausani Investments, fearing that the iconic Graceland might be sold. Riley Keough, Lisa Marie Presley's daughter and the current heir to the estate, challenged the authenticity of the purported loan documents and forged signatures. Thanks to her intervention, Graceland was not auctioned off. Graceland, famously purchased by Elvis Presley in 1957, remains a significant landmark and tourist attraction. It serves as the final resting place for Elvis and several family members, drawing visitors from around the world who tour the mansion and its grounds. The Presley family has yet to make a public statement regarding the situation. If convicted, Findley faces up to 20 years in prison for her alleged crimes.